Aspen, what are you doing here?
Surprise. The way you kept your stare just laid me. It is brilliant. You organized such a cool do. Nobody in London does this. Good job, Lee.
Actually, the Eagles put it together.
I'm Haley. And you?
Hi. I'm Aspen. So nice to meet.
Aspen and I pretty much grew up together. Known each other since we were five, right?
We're childhood sweethearts. My dad's a diplomat, and our family moved to LA when I was in kindergarten, and it was a nightmare at first, but then I met this guy. Do you know how many songs he's written for me?
No, how many?
Hundreds, maybe? Anyway, my lifelong dream was to study singing at the London Conservatory, so we decided to have an LDR.
LDR?
Long distance relationship. You know what's really ironic is that it was me who suggested he apply to the school in the first place. Isn't that funny?
Hilarious.
Listen, Aspen, what I wanted to talk to you about.
It's okay. I know about Haley. No drama. I don't care about what happened before. I'm here now. That's all that matters.
Okay. I'm really glad you're not upset, but listen,
I don't want to be away from you anymore, Leo.
What do you mean?
Do you believe in serendipity? I just talked to Lewis. It turns out one of the girls is leaving the greenhouse on a moment's notice. There's a vacancy at the Raven's house.
Wait, what?
Isn't it just the most brilliant thing that could have ever happened? I'm so happy. My family used to jet to Paris every holiday. Let me tell you, we just
can't you and your Warcraft buddies find a cheat code to get you out of the cell?
That's cheating.
You'd rather listen to Aspen's whole itinerary from her family vacation.
Hello, it's called brainstorming.
Aspen, I think you might be taking this a little too seriously. Maybe it's time to wave the white flag on this one. What do you think?
My boyfriend, the genius. Oh, finally.
What?
The white flag. You solved the riddle, Lee.
I did?
Yes. Yes, you did. Okay. Here is the Dutch flag. So red, white, and blue stripes are asleep in the horizontal position. And voila. They wake up vertically as the French flag.
Wow. Yeah. That's it. Thanks. Hey, guys. It's Kasparov 2K. I found the solution. The three are red, blue, and white.
It's so simple, yet I never would have thought of it in a million years.
You see, we really do make the perfect pair, you and I.
Told you the Ravens could do it.
Come on! Oh! Oh! Yes!
What is she doing? You okay?
Haley! Are you all right? I'm sorry, didn't even know my own strength. Well, it's not like I did it on purpose.
Okay, guys, game's over. You won. We need to talk.
She is deceivingly fast. I miscalculated. I didn't mean to knock her down.
That is not the point.
What? Well, what's the point then?
I just wish you had talked to me before getting on that plane.
Why? Okay, I admit it. I didn't want to talk to you because I was afraid you'd tell me not to come. I was afraid I'd lose you.
There's something I have to tell you, Aspen.
I know what you're going to say, and I know what happens between you and Haley before the darts. But it's perfectly okay. We were in an LDR. I was far away, but I'm here now.
I'm in love with her.
And that's fine, too. People fall in love. But here's the thing. What you and I have is special. It's for life. You had a crush because you were lonely and you missed us. I understand it completely, but you and I both know what we have here is much stronger than any affair that you may or may not have had with Haley. I know deep down, you know I'm right. Oh, gosh, it is hot. I'm going to go for a swim, all right?
Open, it's me. Lee. I know you're in there.
What was that? That was the same song you sang at the Halloween dance, yeah? Let me hear it. It's so good.
Maybe some other time.
What? Come on, don't be shy. Play it, Lee, please.
I guess I act too quickly. I'm probably a fool. Should I have taken one more breath and try and keep my cool?
Keep my cool.
And all the time just never seems to be enough.
What? I'm just trying to harmonize.
I kind of like it better the way it was.
Oh, okay. Go ahead. Do your thing. I just want to be here listening to you. Looking for Haley, I presume? Why are you so obsessed with her?
As captain, it is my job to make sure all my ravens are here.
Don't you think it's killing me seeing how you look at her?
What?
I'm not blind, Leo. I know you have feelings for Haley, and it's bloody hard being the only one here working for this relationship. God, sometimes I wish I let her drown.
Hang on. How long were you at the beach before I showed up?
I don't know. I wasn't wearing a watch.
You saw Haley before I did, didn't you?
I was just kidding. Hello, sarcasm.
No, I know you, Aspen. You don't just kid around. You saw her and did nothing.
Hey, Leo, it's so not true.
You know, I'm so glad we talked.
So what's it like to be a couple in the greenhouse?
Look, I don't want to discuss my private life with you.
Good leaders know how to share some of their personal lives to make the public identify with them.
That's great, but I'm...
Do you mind if I take it from here, Lee? Michelle, the truth is, it's not easy being a couple at the greenhouse, especially when your partner's a captain. So much responsibility, Michelle.
See how cleverly Aspen uses my name? There's nothing an interviewer loves more than hearing their own name. It can subconsciously earn you points. But your relationship seems strong enough to get you through tough times. Tell me about the time you saved Haley and Leo from drowning.
I was standing there at the beach when it all happened, minding my own business, when out of nowhere, I saw them in the water, caught in the whirlpool, right? It was horrendous. So I didn't think at all, just the thought of losing this guy. It tore me up inside. I just jumped straight into action.
I can't do this anymore. I can't go on like this.
With the interview or with Aspen?
With both.